Hey, hello, my dear friends. So today we're going to attend the humanist job. This is the most optimal prep you can get, almost. Almost, we are not ready yet, yes. So first messages, no. Jobs. Pending on active humanist. Okay, this is fun because I activated this mission from away from my BBS network. It might be relevant to mention, but this mission is very challenging. One moment, please. There is a huge tie between my two followers. I really wanna take Glory. I love her. Okay, this is much better in the moment. So these two companions are tied for a slot in the next mission. It's extremely hard to say who I should take, but Aider is slightly on top, but however, I don't know how I will use this stupid grenade of his. To guide him this top. And the nature of my own character is full melee, so I would much rather have Glory by my side as another melee. I can play range, but it will be very weak play. We need it because I don't invest it in body. But even if I would invest in body, I would still consider it. So every opportunity is good to play dress up. Let the game generate my sprite. Okay. Yeah, pretty cute compared to whatever you end later wearing. You look like gangsta punk or something, I don't know. Yeah. It's very important to have a lot of hit points. Yeah, I can play ranged. I like being nice to my friends. I wanna take Glory because even if mission will be harder, I believe there will be more fun with Glory around. Aider is absolutely fucking amazing. It will definitely make me much easier and allow for very powerful strategies. But problem of taking him is that it's boring to have him around in such missions. He is basically like range combat for. There's like zero experimentation. Antique Sivereal. Honestly, she's pretty competent in this shit. But holy shit, this cost 2 essence, this cost 1 and half, this cost 1 essence. 4 and half essence. We can see in this install something in the ice. Oh no, she have 5 essence because class cost half essence. Okay, continue. Yes. The reason why we take Glory instead of this guy is pretty much that. Like, she's melee character just like me, so I'm biased. And on top of that, she's pretty cute. And Aider just recently apologized for his stupid behavior. I kind of tried to forgive him, but I will be always salty about it. I'm not taking him, you know, no, because I'm mad or something. Oh, you have inventory slot, that's very fucking good. You think he could take different item from you? Probably not. Anyway, he have this drone fixed, this is extremely important. A Humanis is extremely hard run. Yeah, I like being good. And you know, nice towards my friends. So even if it sounds kind of like I would be a sucker or something, I much rather do this. So buying from her food is okay, but it doesn't benefit you in the slightest. Optional find humanist donor list. This is paid data. This gives you 2 karma and 1000. Okay, I like him. He, no matter what you tell, he will let you pass. That's very, very cool. And this is Max. That's powerful as fuck. Okay, we need a plan. Blitz or we'll shoot the barrel. This is how we start. I think Blitz might take this cover. Very comfy position. We may ladder this. How many moves I have? I'm not in cover. Okay. This goes to actions. This is horrible. Okay, murder turret. Broken armor is a problem, but very small one. No! Being one-shotted by turret is a fucking giant one problem. I rage quitted. I'm sorry for this, I just don't have nerves for bullshit. This specific combat is full of bullshit. I think I made a mistake by... Anyway, in my opinion, this gun can make a huge mistake. By trying to play like that. This increased number of potential turns. I think I made a mistake. Is this worth hunting? This salmon? It's worth less. Give me both. Oh fuck, AP damage is non-existent against this shooter object. Okay, I tried to eliminate as much danger as possible from one side. Idea being that six damage. It will be possible to heal, but very annoying to get such with the wounds. I hate this shit. So what? What is even fucking happening? I think it's better if I will try to use this. Okay, how much? Damage stone 4. Okay. Rather weak turn. Ow. He healed me, right? This is point blank, please don't miss. Oh, he just moved point blank and didn't do anything after that. These guys are too good. Okay. Last person to move. Ten damage glory. Very hard shot. Very good position to do anything, but of course. Terrible position to do anything. So we start from glory. I made mistake by not using it early. Okay, these are three moves to target. No. I love this. I'm always saying, why hit when you can just fucking miss twice? Better than fucking nothing, and What? This is so. This lost control spirit will not be. Will not be a problem. Okay, I think something bugged. Yep. Something bugged because I won combat. I killed all enemies registered as enemies, but I left alive water spirit. Nice. That was cool. I didn't know that there is such interaction. That's a bug, but unique one and not annoying. Where do we then go? Spellcasting. You can always wait, body. Depends. I have full HP, yes. Going body right now is not a terrible idea if we take a look at what my companions have. This is later place of battle. You leave through these doors and there is not much cover to go around. None of my followers sustain permanent damage. No, okay, good. So this mission is easy. At this point, there will be hard part. So this parking battle is hard part. There will be two more hard parts. Because you see, they made it it's easy to enter. Okay, we get a phone from Luca there. He represents the lodge in my local place. And he wants you to be very nice. Okay, here you can find a note giving you locker password. As you see, this is why you also take the Irish here. He's not completely useless. If I would summon spirit from this thing, it would break free out of control immediately. But because the Irish will summon it, we will hopefully lure it to combat later. For now, be right back. I need a small break. Okay, let's continue. And this is locker code. But we don't care. This is good for Rieger, and this is one of the reasons why playing Rieger in this mod is a good idea. It requires drone control 4. Your party contain fake Rieger, this guy, footing level 2 drone control means Rieger. I swear, he literally tells you that he's Rieger with this fucking stats. Drone combat 0. Drone control fucking 2. How much disappointment this man bring to the table? Get your fucking decker. Pay data, humanist safe house list. Very important, but we barely getting started. Get your fucking decker download. Donor list. This is one of the quest objectives. Get your fucking decker. Access code. Now we have got contain codes to all the lockers. You will know this code from the locker. And now reason why we came here. Yes, this Mausberg. I cannot give it to my fucking follower, so this is not fucking Hong Kong. Confirm stash. Stash. Okay, here. What you do here is I usually open the wiki because wiki have all the passwords and all the lockers in correct order. Where you have to try everything on everything. What? 06. This is Nitra, it's useless. This is password, it's not useless. The reason why you wanna have Decker here is to break to all the lockers and get paid data. Double paid data this time. No! What? Fuck! What is happening to my brain? Wait. Oh fuck, I get lower roll, but I will not fucking reload for 50 new ones. Or new yen. This is new yen, right? It would make sense. Armory door code. Yeah, we open an armory by myself. And this one is empty. I am opening last one for two reasons. Completionist, and also my character doesn't know what is in the locker. So it is realistic for her to open all of them. I know you might think it's silly reason, but it's my silly reason. By the way, here are two approaches to progress. You can open these doors or and go through here to the from confrontation back, or you can go from here to confrontation. Both of the approaches are valid. And we fill a cabinet. This might be worthless. It's something. Beautiful. All right. Saving before this confrontation is kind of useless. You should save before leaving the room. And now the magic happens. I will break in two. Wait for Alex. As you see, ow. Please don't shoot me. Wait, why am I making move? My character moved without me. Look, now this guy is fucking too far from me. Aha! Irish? Why is none of this happening? Do I wanna heal? Yeah, it's probably better than anything else. Okay, where are enemies? This guy. This guy, he exists. Oh, that was fucking terrible. Okay, Blitz, I have a thing for you. We wanna murder. Alexander, do you wanna murder? Because you see, this guy exists. We don't exactly like it. Objective completed. Okay, 4 damage. Okay, so now to prevent permanent damage from happening, I'm healing. This mech. Holy shit. Okay, yes. I'm still like counting what I said as valid. Blitz is absolute trash, Rigger, but his fucking mech is not bad. Okay, now we currently wasting turns. Why does game force you to move like this? Most intelligent way to go about it. Is to waste turn. For example, here I inject glory with Adreno. And that's it. End of fucking turn. I hope it's good, okay. Honestly, on our current. And this costs two turns, and where I will be able to escape? I kind of want a YOLO here. Okay, that was God tier. Fuck, this is not very good. Very good turn. Decent turn. He barely see anybody from this position. We have no information about this guy. I need Getsuga Tenryu, oh fuck. Without Getsuga I will be fucking mermor. Okay, this is full cover. Oh fuck, this guy is so fucking dead. Oh man. Of course, zero fucking aim. Good fucking luck. Okay. What? Oh, you fucking dick. Oh, you're so fucking dead. Oh, I forgot he exists. Fuck, I didn't know he exists. This guy is pretty smart. He can hide his existence behind his meaningless self. Okay. We can progress. Don't wanna risk it. We going classic mode. Here. Here. And here. Classic. Okay, I will make controversial decision. Is it a good idea? Very hard to say. We need this elemental to move as close to Yerish as possible. Mm-hmm, Glory. You could Andrena from Pierce. Mm-hmm. It's very important to aim now. This drone is absolutely fantastic. One move. What if I offer to get rid of this guy? Never fucking mind, I will miss. Can you move? Yes, he can move. Wait. This is perfectly doable. Of course, I missed. Move and miss. Oh shit. Okay, she can move and she will rather not miss. I mean, she can still miss, of course. Go ahead, disappoint. Mm-hmm. No, he need to reload. Okay, now I will show you the trick. The trick is called Spirit Rate Manipulation. So, when you are about to about to make a turn on your spirit, if you move closer to him with the controller, you have higher chance of maintaining control of your spirit. As you see, this guy is 95%. We will exclusively focus fire him. That was very sad. Thank you. Wait, Blitz, do you have healing for this drone control operator? Usually riggers have healings, you know. Okay, let's see what happens now. Holy shit! This guy reloads. This guy throw badly. This guy miss. This guy hit. Okay, so okay, big wave somewhere. And now big damage. Somewhere fucking chaos. This allows me to stay behind some ship cover and deal damage. Seriously? Full damage. I think I didn't do anything to this person. He doesn't have moves? How? Oh, he hit his own person. That's kind of cringe. Seriously? Sure, why not? She's right next to this. Eliminating threats should be priority right now. We'll need to banish the ghost later. Or play around the trick. Yeah, you will probably play around trick. Come here, Blitz. Okay, Alexander, you also can come. So, there is this guy. And we are not prepared for his move. Yeah, this guy we know already. Yeah, that was expected. This guy we are not prepared. I have three moves. Oh, perfect. Okay. Ladder climb. We are going to die. Now, by doing this, and probably this, now, spirit don't move because we have it under control. This is important. Okay. Yeah, we wanted spirit to go peacefully. I would use banish if game would not go out of combat. That was very hard. We lost permanently 2 damage or 4 damage? 2 damage permanently. Okay, that's very low for what we did here. Here we lost fucking 17 damage. I could not do much about it. And let's go. Okay, so this is another heavy problem. I think best way to go about this specific combat situation would be to Adrenod Glory, take any position and suicide summon. Adrenod Glory, self highest Yerish and suicide summon. Okay, yes. Where is Adreno? We could potentially eliminate someone. Okay, far. Nice shot. Okay, they kind of pushing. This is some strat meat, and we will use it as sacrifice. Because I left a lot of my characters open. For example, this armor broke hit me much harder than it should. Glory, yes. I cannot suicide cast, no. I knew he will miss, he's fucking useless, so kind of played around it. Good thing he cannot fucking miss to your fucking own character. I will be so mad. 85% is enough to take this hit. Too easy. And this is much a better target if we manage to kill him. It was fucking terrible fucking shot. Okay, this is much better than anything else. They nuke my boy. Ow. Murder, 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 murder. Hey, honestly, I really like this stage of the game because right now cover is illusion. This guy will bleed out. This guy will die. Murder, murder, murder. Okay, this bleed out and this dies. Humanist member. I kill, right? He cannot move, but I kill. This guy will bleed out for sure, right? We play around this and we will see what will happen. When it happens. Yeah, you can always fucking play around the this guy's being shot, of course. Glory, I will just rush you here. Oh, there's a person! And this enemy! Look at him! Look what a person he is! This humanist member. What a fucking member he is. This guy, look at him. This guy. We killed everything. Holy shit, I'm proud of us. Okay, Blitz. You see, this humanist member at the end of the fucking screen. He's very tricky. Yeah. I don't know how you're going to do that, but we need someone to mark him in the next eternity. Honestly, this is just 10% less and he is much fucking quicker target for anybody else to hit. Please, be able to cast. Good. These are two, these are three. I will not take three. He dies, no, not rock cases. Why? My frag. I say you wasted turn. Stop, no! Oh yeah, at least this guy is good fucking cannon me blocked. Murder. Course. Holy shit, you are very good, dearish, with this fucking movement right now. And with complete inability to fucking hit. Okay, drone, you need to find cover. Very good cover. Can you fucking fire from here? No, kind of useless. Oh, this is not drone, this is drone. Drone, you need to fucking find cover. Seriously, you worthless piece of fucking fuck. Stop targeting my people! Good. Get fucked. Piece of shit. Hey, also, you also get fucked. Fist to the face. Heal. Optional keep Max alive. Now Max going to run. No, he's not. Honestly, it would be cool if you could fucking murder him. He got payment for transport he delivered. Yeah, we can go back. Okay, yeah, no, so this is a false flag. Very hard quest, honestly. Only the reason why I make it look so easy is because I had companions level 3. So they had slightly better stats than you would normally go on this mission with. A lot of people kind of mindlessly accept the quest, but there is an order of questos where you basically can make your situation a lot easier. You will spawn, I will show you, we get all the rewards, excluding 2000, because 2000 is exclusive with one karma. Hey Sam. Pleasure doing business. I will show you the details. This is deliver humanism released. This gives you karma. Very important. Why 500? Someone told me it will give me 1000. Maybe look up deer will give me 100 or 1000. Let's go. Oh, it's also worth to check quickly inventory of any basic vendor. For this, check if they don't have improved things. Intelligence, movement, biotech. Combat medic, golden boy, yeah. As you see, we have access to much better gear right now. Thank you for watching and see you.